As Minneapolis prepares to welcome some of the best gymnasts in the world, USA Gymnastics is bringing the sport to the community. Today, they put on a day camp for students from Nellie Stone Johnson Elementary in North Minneapolis.
Photojournalist Devin Krinke caught flips, jumps, and tumbles.
We all know what it feels like to be a kid when your heart's exploding and you try something new. This is what it's about. So we partnered with the Northside Achievement Zone, who allowed us to have access to the students at Nellie Stone Johnson, which is an elementary school in North Minneapolis. So what you're seeing is some amazing, awesome young girls and kids who are fourth and fifth graders, some of them who've had gymnastics experiences, others this is their first time.
Did you say you gotta do flips? Front or back?
Back. I did that.
We have Circus Juventus, the largest circus program in the nation.
They, you know, might not want to try something, especially the globes. And then they would get the courage up to do it. They're watching their friends do it. So it's really good just to see them in that 10, 15 minutes to see them grow.
I tried the beams.
What'd you think?
They were really fun, and the trampoline too.
Are you a little scared?
There's not always opportunities that are afforded to our scholars to be able to have experiences like this. So it is very fortunate for us to be able to partner with people like NAS, who make sure that our scholars are able to have access to these type of experiences.
So I tried the beam. It was really, really good. I loved it.
I've been stationed at the bar area, and that's been kind of fun because it takes your whole body. And so those girls are like, I can't do this. And then they see themselves like, oh, I can get up on this bar. Trying to empower, like, yep, it's scary, but we've got you.
We're up in India.
Oh, yeah.
Get up there.